Once upon a time, there were three nanny goats gruff. Their names were Annie, Fanny, and Big Bertha Lee. They lived in a meadow with their brothers Willie, Nellie, and Big Bad Billy. All day long they ate fresh green grass. But one day Big Bertha Lee said to the other goats,
"I have sad news. There is not much green grass left in our meadow. We will need more to eat."
The goats had lived in the meadow for a long time. They would miss their home and friends. They were sad.
Bye.
Annie Goat said goodbye to the rabbits. Say goodbye to the bumblebees.
I hear some walking on my bridge.
The next to go across the bridge were Fanny Goat and her brother Nilly Goat. When the dizzy troll started to get up, a bumblebee came over and stung him right on the nose. And the troll jumped up and screamed a mean and ugly scream. and ran home to his mommy troll. Ran home to his mommy troll, never to be seen again. The end. Let's have a big hand from Mrs. Weekly's class, the rabbit. How about a big hand from Miss Henson's class, the butterfly? The bumblebee. Can we have a big hand for our goat orchestra, Miss Crownbaugh?